Roxanne here for the new people. Hi. So today I'm here with Cherie. I'll give you the backstory on this later. And I'm here with my friend Chris. And here I'm bigging my party, you know, in one of the videos, the spicy challenge video. This is who gave me my spicy noodles. So today we're heading off to a friend's
idea.
We're heading off to his best friend funeral. He passed out due to COVID. So we're going for that. So of course we're going to Clarendon, is it? We're going to Clarendon, so I'm gonna take you guys with us and it was at this point I gave him the middle finger. I gave him the bird.
This one will be fun because the driver don't know where he's going. And me live in Jamaica and I don't know Clarendon. So let's see what happens. Here, man is up on the road and we never pray. We need to pray now. Me not ashamed of praying. We grew up in a church, you know. Sorry, when you go up on dirt, when you left out your house in a prayer all the time.
Sometimes.
We practice it. I've got a God and keep us.
Yeah.
Although enough people don't believe so. But we have to pray. Worse than me, I take them long journey here. Too much unpredictable.
Worse than me, I drive with people and on the journey.
And worse than me, I drive people when they're used to driving from the right side of the road. I don't know where I'm going. So, we all need prayer. I'm not there. See, I'm going to go out here and be on anything there. Like, I feel like the police, them set out for me.
Yeah.
Like, someone, like, probably from a take the liquor ticket at the toll booth, they saw. Them take the picture and say, all right, should they find the road and look out for her. Ticket her backside. Last time I get one ticket, them said Manala was actually speeding for truth. They catch me, must say, 117 in the 80, right?
117
in the 80? Yeah, I see them on my breakdown, but they still stop me. So anyways, them stop me. My go. When I went there, the police asked me all of a question. Of course, I tell them say it was my birthday. But that was smart time to take my driver's license. But anyway, but it clean. Everybody but it clean and look good at it. So they took my information. It was like try them out there. A female officer was there as well. And things. So anyway, I go back to the son of the car. She come with one ticket and something after the man tell me, say, alright, I'm good. She come give me one ticket and something. Come say seriously? 5,000 ticket. So anyway, the officer came back and said, but she give me a ticket. And I said, but me don't talk to her, I don't know where she gave the ticket for. And then he just took the ticket from me and said, go on with your business, yeah. I jumped in my vehicle and go on my business. They give me the ticket, say, you know, say, I a bandulu thing them. Because me don't know how him could have taken back my ticket from me. But me not get ticket round town, I always find the highway me get.
Directed.
Okay. under the bridge.
Under the bridge? Oh, we're gonna get back under the bridge. We're gonna go this way then.
Oh, go back round the roundabout, eh? Round the roundabout?
No, would I come under the bridge? That's how I come out this, so. Don't. So, would I right here, side, right here?
Go on and look,
it's so complicated when you look under the bridge and see if the police are under there.
We see the welcome to the Maypen sign.
We see
the
sign say, the Sagicor sign, we say welcome to Maypen.
Well, fruits, man.
King's Chemical.
Is that,
yes.
Under
the bridge, we're supposed to turn, but here's one now. Because when we come back now, when I say the police, them. I told you we were on the right track.
How fast? When we can turn into. We just passed Menmo High.
Moderna, Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson, AstraZeneca.
God, I mean, worse to go over dress and this, in and this, friggin' tight pencil skirt. I'm gonna make me walk with not me. Yeah, this is my chicken. I'm gonna cook that. I need that knock. I saw me and go look. Excitement, yeah. I'm gonna just walk proud.
Of course.
Yeah, no shame, no, in my game.
Hi, ladies.
You never get the memo, say, of jeans. Watch out, everybody in a jeans to blouse and skirt.
Okay, that's Tony Ellis.
Yeah. Come out of your passenger seat and a direct.
So guys, we're here at the funeral, but they're gone up. People's looking at me and I'm still not quite comfortable with vlogging in public, but so my friends are gone to view the body. Guys, I told you all in a previous video that the funeral thing and the, you know, dead thing is not my thing. Like, when I go to funerals, I don't want to see the person, none of that. So they are the type to go and even touch the person, whatever. No, I'm not doing that. I don't want to see. I prefer to remember people, how they were alive. So yeah, so I'm just standing down here and waiting on them to return. But as you know, COVID time. Ooh, sorry. Of COVID time now, and as I told you, his fasting was due to COVID, so of course you have to keep on your mask.
I feel like you push him, so.
You look like you push him.
I'm going to push him.
You know, I seen him push a car one time. But then, you see, taxi man, they're not even business. Can't not even film care, not business. That's why I know, say, what?
Police are terrible.
Check it out.
Oh,
flight before. This is the Norman Manley International Airport in Kingston.
That's a plane ready to take off right here.
Yes, that's a plane ready to take off right here. So you come to the sign and then you come around the roundabout and you take the second exit. It is, right? Okay, and you go.
And please don't stop at the sign that says no parking. Because the crooked cops will come and take $5,000 from you.
Or more.
On a Monday.
Mm-hmm.
Monday morning, bright and early. Right here.
Alright, the city there?
No, and the sign big letters.
Blows and skirt.
Yeah.
But you know
what? If you're an American and you see a sign said no parking, you have a tendency not to follow the sign.
No, but you know what? I know that is true. You see, Jamaican people, even if you go downtown, you notice they'll say no vending. And right where the no vending sign is there, so one bag of vendors that are sell. That's my business. No parking.
Exactly right. Exactly right here. And they took my
$5,000
and go around the corner right here.
Oh, they took your $5,000 and went around that corner.
Right,
okay.
There.
So people be aware, okay?
That is where the white tent them there over there. That's where the COVID testing is.
Where?
I believe. Because I'm the tent them we're gonna pass that.
Well, anywhere it is, that's where we're going.
So this is where you go, guys, for departures and arrival. And that's the airport.
So, I don't have no right to come out here Monday.
Your father and daughter arguing about the COVID test. He is saying she doesn't need to do it now.
That's a testing site. That's a testing site. Hello, that's a testing site. Testing site.
Down here.
So let's go around and come back over there. So there's two testing sites. One for those flying today. And one for
parking lot?
No, I'm parking in no parking lot. I'm going back around and see if I can get in there.
I think I did like some up here say I did them. I think I hear say I did them, but
no. Why them do all of them bullshit out there so?
Why sleeping police?
No, minimize the area. Because now the people waiting is actually blocking the road for the people who dropping off and coming out. You see it? Look at that. I need some freaking engineer.
You can't take it over
there. So much people are coming in the country. US dollar there. US dollar there. Yes, YT, yes. It's a short trip. Him the punk off him suitcase very. Him not care no Irish Spring for nobody. If him suitcase too flat. See the people who have the Irish Spring, man.
Oh,
and the goodies.
Anybody else coming with large and 3, 4, 5 suitcases, they are coming back for the first time. Like me.
Come no one put a little Irish Spring that something make people know so we know foreign people.
Jamaicans have more Irish Spring than we have overseas. I don't know why
like,
the hell.
Not even like smells Irish. You know, so one time Irish Spring was a shit. Because once you smell like Irish Spring, either you have traveled or you know somebody that has traveled. Talk truth.